nasty.
You need glasses.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. I love this shit. Now this little piggy went to the morgue.
And then we'll add that.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too. That's the stuff. I had my eye on him. I love this shit.
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
On. Way to die on the job, dick shitter. Hang on, huh?
village is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Those coordinates.
Listen, a man, Dr. Carlyle, is helping Sloan build bioweapons, even though he knows he shouldn't. Oh, Rex, I don't know what to do.
You want him dead?
Yes.
Assassination?
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know it's a terrible thing to do.
It's what I do.
Okay, Dr. Carlyle is at Shakma Station, a bioweapons facility on a nearby island. There's a security outpost on a ridge overlooking the straits. They have a hang glider there. Use it.
Objective: secure hang glider.
Ah!
Everybody's dead. Squishy. Said something about bioweapons?
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
Let me guess. You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world, and Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his operation, Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead.
You're up, son. Head up, clown.